Heartbreaks and promises. I've had more than my share. I'm tired of giving my love and getting nowhere.
See where life leads. Elevation's what I deal with. Top floor so my soul can breathe. When I wake up, I'm dreaming. Playtime, not back in Bradley. Bit nostalgic, now I'm feeling. Fresh pigs saved by the bells, what it might be. I've been animating for the evening. Bebop, bleach, Dragon Ball Z. Don't know what to call this feeling.
Hey, we've just arrived at the caravan park. We'll be spending a few nights. Pretty good. Super pumped for the Spartan race. Can't wait for tomorrow. It's gonna be sick.
It's 140. Give my imagination's got a ceiling. Go by suicide for dummies. Boy, call me a weirdo. Don't know. I've been left from the get go.
7 a.m. We're on our way to the Spartan race. I think our event's in a couple of hours. It's about 9:30. Check out some of the stores. Might buy some Reebok merch. I'm gonna be carrying the GoPro on the way, so I'll try to get as much good footage as I can for you guys. Okay, I won't promise anything great, but yeah, I'll do my best. Right, see you guys out there.
I've been left from the get-go. Don't know. Can't live life like them. That ain't wildlife when you just on safari. Call me safe in your Jeep. I won't quit the elephants. Rolling with elephants. Rolling with elephants. Running with elephants. Running. Go ahead, blow me a weed up. Dando.
Guys, signing off was worth it. I ran the super yesterday. It's just unbelievable. Yeah, it is the best terrain, the best views, the most fun.
Not giving in. the life in your dreams. Big money ain't where I made it. I just wanna bone past 140. My imagination's got a ceiling. Go by suicide for dummies. Boy, call me a weirdo. Dunno, dunno. I've been left from the get-go. Dunno, dunno. Can't live life like them. That ain't wildlife when you just on safari. Call me safe in your G. I walk with the elephants. Rolling, rolling with elephants. Rolling, rolling with elephants.
You like you don't know. Yeah fam, this one is gone clear fam. Heard couple little man say they don't like me. Does it look like I care fam? I told these from back in 03. Don't know me, but your girl knows me. This man I get wrapped like a lamb roti. Frissin' about this oh please. I'm one of the realest out here. I'm from a place that hate the police. Came up on the estate, I was always on the road. Guess you could say I was raised on the street. You don't wanna come down here. Big up my hometown N15. Start get gal when I hit 15. I got my first son when I hit 16.
Finally finished. After around 2 hours 40 minutes it took me. Yeah, ending the vlog here guys. After a very tough but fun endurance race. Shout out to Reebok for setting up an amazing course. It was grouse. Loved it. The medals are awesome as well. Picked up a few goodies, a few tees. Oh, can't wait for next year. I'll definitely be back. Definitely going to bring some of my mates with me. Jordan, Josh, the rest of them. You're all coming. Spiros. Nah, but yeah, that was just such an experience and I can't wait for next year. It'd mean a lot if you guys could leave a like, rate, subscribe as well. And yeah, if you want to see more videos like this, yeah, that's what I want to do. I just want to make like adventurous type videos for you guys, more vlog type. But yeah, I love to challenge myself and I'll continue to do it. My arm's getting sore holding this camera. So yeah, peace.
Safari. Go be safe in your G. I'ma walk with the elephant.